everything you know about meditation is an obstacle to meditation. Meditation is the process. Unknowing, of stripping away all your beliefs, all your concepts, when everything is stripped away, there is the infinite. It is self-apparent, self-evident. When everything has been stripped away so that your awareness is naked and is pure. Then you've realized the true reality. And your true reality is self-evident. And there is just infinite consciousness, infinite bliss, infinite love. And you have become freed of all concepts, all understandings. So one of the greatest things you can do is realize everything you know about meditation is not true. Everything you know about spirituality, believe about spirituality, is not true. The process of awakening to the truth is not learning more esoteric things, but simplicity, becoming simple. Most problems people write to me about, the problem that they wish to overcome, the answer is what they believe to be true is not true. I'll give you an example. My problem is I need to love myself more. What does that mean? Love myself more. How do you love yourself? Isn't that an idea? Does that mean give yourself kisses and hugs? Cuddle with yourself? The truth in that, when you say that, is you feel unloved. You don't feel loved enough. And the answer in that is to allow those feelings to be. Without getting involved in your thoughts around them. Because the thoughts tell you the story. They tell you the story and how to get out of it. Well, I don't feel loved. Therefore, I need to love myself more. If you allow that feeling, being in love without getting involved in the stories and thoughts around them. It is just a feeling. And you allow that feeling to be. The one that is resistant to that feeling dissolves. The one that has stories around that dissolves. And that same feeling that you call unloved is now infinite bliss, infinite silence, infinite consciousness. You are free from feeling unfulfilled. Another main one is Kundalini. I got one today. Kundalini is the ascending energy and I need a descending energy. It's all beliefs. What really is Kundalini? Kundalini is the energy of enlightenment. The source of yourself as infinite bliss, infinite consciousness. But telling you this doesn't help. And giving you a new definition to believe doesn't help. But if you listen to this Shakti music that is playing in the background and you sit with me quietly, you can silently repeat a mantra with your breath if you like, or you can just relax and allow what is. Relax out of your thinking. Relax out of what you think you know. Close your eyes if you like. And just feel what is here. Feel at a subtle level, not in your thinking, not in your emotions, but you feel a sense of peace, a sense of bliss, a sense of goodness. When you give your attention to this bliss, then you are not giving your attention to your beliefs, your thoughts. And the hold your thoughts have over you dissolve. The hold your beliefs have on you to define your reality dissolves. Because now you are enjoying a more truthful reality, not based on thought. You feel joy, you feel bliss. You give yourself to spiritual practices with the Shakti music. You repeat a mantra with your breath. You do a breathing technique. Beginning in meditation, then you silently repeat a mantra with your breath. And you let go of your thinking. You more and more you will feel the bliss beyond all thinking, beyond all stories, beyond all understanding that is divine. That you are lit up inside and you say, this is what I've been seeking. This is what I've been searching for. And little by little, you let go of your thoughts, your beliefs. of what you think is reality, of what you think yourself to be. You don't adopt new beliefs. Become free. You become free of all your ideas that you need to heal your trauma. That you need to be rich. That you need to be loved. That you need to be famous. That you need to be popular. That you need to fit in. That you need to be different than you are. And you begin to let go of the thoughts that define who you are, that limit you to a thinking reality, to a reality based on your stories you tell yourself. And you become freed, humbled and freed into infinite goodness, infinite joy. You see, you are not who you've defined yourself to be. You are eternal and free. And that which is supreme joy. The bliss is mesmerizing. That's not the right word. There's such a loving, devotional attraction to what is so extraordinary, what cannot be put into words, that you are silenced. You transcend mental perception altogether, happily. This is the process of meditation. So, I hope you've got something good out of this video. If you feel something good, please feel free to comment or share the video. May you be blessed in our infinite bliss. Much love to you.